Hello everybody. So what we're looking at today is how to create a list of tuples. And if you're not familiar with tuples, they're often required by other software which you may end up using. Now, what I've got here is actually a CSV of COVID statistics, just because it was the first thing I came across. So if you want to iterate through a data frame, one of the things you may need to do is actually understand or get hold of the length of the data frame so you know how many rows are in it. So if we do this and then print J, and we've got 25 rows in our data frame. So what we'll actually do is iterate through that data frame. Now, why am I iterating through it? It's not a good idea to iterate through a data frame normally. If you normally want to isolate specific rows using iloc or lock. But what I'm going to do here is actually go through it and say for I in range 0 to J. And then what we want to do is we want to set X and Y, because we're actually going to be using these for coordinates for creating a line graph. So if we say X equals, and let me, I'll bring up the CSV file as well, just so we can assess what we've got going on here. So, you can see here date and cases, and it's actually in reverse order, but that doesn't matter. So we've got date and cases, so that's the two field names. So what we'll say, ef.lock, iloc, we're going to reference it by index, and then on each iteration, we're going to get the date, and that will be X. Y, df, iloc. And then we will get cases, and Y can be cases. So on our graph, along horizontal, x-axis will be 25, so it's actually going backwards, so it's 25 down to 1, and then on the vertical axis it will be cases. So this is the bit where we need to think about how we're going to do this, and what we're going to do, we need to make an empty list at the start. So we'll do it here, ls equals empty list, and what we want to do is we want to say lst.tuple. So what is going on here? I think I've got some issues with my keyboard. So lst.tuple equals xy, and then ls, so we're getting append lst, to ls, and tidy that up, and here ls, there we see we've got a tuple, so got a list with 25 tuples. So this is how to make a list of tuples using pandas and a CSV file. So I hope this has been interesting. If it has, give it a thumbs up. If not, then leave me a comment and whatever. Thank you. Thanks for watching.